in Windows 2003 DHCP Manager if you'd like to have your records discarded for the forward and lookup when a lease is up on a computer. Just go ahead and go to the properties of the scope, go to the DNS tab, and then check the box that says discard A and PTR records when the lease is deleted, and click apply.